Again the process will start evaporation, condensation and precipitation. Right.